December 2013 and also the eve of New Year, students of 12th are now more than excited to celebrate the occasion. It is indeed a special day. The entire school, students and teacher are present to bid farewell to our good class 12th batch. Everyone can smell joy and compassion in the air.
12th standard students are dancing and enjoying the party, wishing good luck to each other. Hey Akash, come here. Why are you standing alone in the corner? Why you aren't enjoying?
Sir, my father had severe paralysis attack. Last week, he is hospitalized. I am worried about him. I don't know whether I will even able to appear for boarding.
Akash, you are a meritorious student. Don't miss your exams. If you need any academic help, feel free to ask me.
Sure, sir.
Sam, Adi, come here. Just take Akash and take him with you. And make him feel better.
Come on, Akash.
Hey,
friends. What are you teaching
them? Asma, I am going to pursue a BE from Bangalore.
I have decided I will go to America for my graduation and then MBA.
And I will be leaving for Delhi to pursue my higher education.
The party ends and all the students say goodbye to each other.
Okay friends, before we part, let's promise each other that after 10 years, we will meet at New Year 2023 together at our favorite restaurant.
Yeah, sure. We will be in touch with each other.
After 10 years, Sam reaches the restaurant on December 31st and eagerly waited for his friends.
I doubt whether my besties remember this day and will come here. Anyways, I'll wait them.
Hey there, please.
Yes, sir. How can I help you?
Akash?
Oh, Sam. Oh, God. So happy to see you.
Yeah, me too. Do you work here?
Yes, as an assistant manager.
Oh, okay.
But this is my last day in this restaurant.
Why? Are you switching to a new job?
No, the owner is selling this restaurant and moving with his children abroad.
So, what will you do now?
I will look for some other work, although I know it won't be easy to find a new job.
How are you all? Great time to see you.
Hi Sara, how are you?
Very fine, so nice to meet you all.
Hi Asma, I thought you won't come.
No, why I can't? I'm so eager to meet you.
So Shivam, what are you up to?
Business, अपना तो पहले ही फिक्स था.
Hey Akash, why are you so quiet?
Yeah, I forgot to tell you all. He's working here, but he'll be jobless soon as the owner is selling the restaurant. No worries, I will try to get a new job. I know God is with me.
Any problem, sir?
No, nothing at all.
Oh, Akash is there? Then there won't be any problem. He's our best employee, very loyal and faithful. I completely rely on him. He is like my son. 10 years back, he came to me searching for his job. But now, as I will be moving abroad, I have to sell off this restaurant. My dear Akash will become jobless.
No, he won't.
Yeah, he is so capable. He can get job anywhere.
Yeah,
we trust his abilities.
Thank you, friends, for showing faith in me.
Akash, take care of your friends. Serve them the best meal.
Is today really the last day of your restaurant?
Yes, today is the last day, or maybe tomorrow. Because tomorrow is 1st January. Many of our customers who are regular have requested to serve last meal on New Year. So tomorrow also we'll keep restaurant open. So can we meet here tomorrow again?
Yeah, of course. I was thinking the same. Many of our friends who are not able to come tomorrow.
Yes, we also think the same.
And tomorrow's party will be sponsored by Akash.
But why?
Are because we all are coming from other cities. And Akash stayed back here only. So he will be the host tomorrow.
But do you think he can afford?
Yeah, same. I was also thinking. Yes.
वो सब नहीं पता. आकाश will host the party. Done.
No, I don't think so. We all will contribute tomorrow too. Yes, I also feel so.
नहीं भाई, मुझे तो पार्टी आकाश से ही चाहिए.
अरे शिवम.
Don't worry friends, I will manage.
How will you manage? This is a costly restaurant.
Yes Akash, Shivam is just joking. The bills are too high here.
We will collectively contribute.
I am going Akash, be ready tomorrow.
Yeah, sure.
पर कितना गलत है ना?
हाँ.
Poor Akash, how will we manage?
Yeah, even I am worried. Don't worry, how was the food? It was good.
So, meet you all tomorrow. Bye.
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 The next day, all the friends met together at the same restaurant and enjoyed the meal.
So, Akash, again enjoying with your friends?
Yes, sir.
Oh, my dear restaurant, I will have to leave you now. Anyways, children, enjoy your party.
Huh?
Akash told me that bill will be paid from his salary. So Akash, before you leave, take away your dues.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Sure.
After paying this huge bill, will anything be left in his account?
I wonder the same.
Are kya you all?
So next year, where are we going to meet on the new year?
Let's decide today itself.
Next year, we can have New Year party at my place in Delhi itself.
Yes, great idea.
Good idea.
You Akash, you also have to come to Delhi.
I will try my best. But you understand, it all requires a lot of money. If I am able to get a new job, I will definitely come.
Don't worry Akash, we will arrange something for you.
But you have to come.
Yeah, you have to come.
Arre, why you have to arrange for him? He is a rich person now. A very big, big businessman.
Shut up, Shiva. Don't bully him.
You must not talk like this. He is our friend.
Yes, how can you insult him like this?
He is not insulting Akash, bacho. Akash is no more jobless. He is actually the owner of this restaurant.
What?
अरे हाँ भाई, अब तो ये सेठ आदमी है.
How? Someone has gifted this restaurant.
But who?
Yes, who has done this?
This naughty Shivam and his friends.
But Shivam, you?
अरे चुप, तू तो बिल पे कर.
But why friends?
Because you are our best friend. We cannot leave you suffer like.
But make sure every year New Year party will be sponsored by you.
Yes, yeah, me too.
Thank you friends, thank you very much. You all, you really are true friends.
बस कर पाले रुलाएगा क्या?
Very good बच्चों. It is rightly said, friends are our soulmates.
Yes, these all are my true friends.
मुझको गले लगा के बैठा दिया फलक पे, मुझे खाक से उठा के मेरी जिंदगी सवारी. मुझको गले लगा के बैठा दिया फलक पे, मुझे खाक से उठा के. यारा तेरी यारी को मैंने जो खुदा माना, याद करेगी दुनिया तेरा मेरा अफसाना, तेरे जैसा यार कहाँ, चिट्टी तारों में भी मेरा तू सलाम रखना। अंधेरा तेरा मैंने ले लिया, मेरा उजला सितारा तेरे नाम लिया, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, ओ पिया ओ पिया, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, ओ पिया
ओ पिया।
महफिल में तेरी हम न रहे तो गम तो नहीं है, गम तो नहीं है, इससे हमारी नजदीकियों के गम तो नहीं है, गम तो नहीं है। इतनी दफा सुबह को मेरी तेरे आंगन में बैठे मैंने शाम किया, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, ओ पिया, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, चन्ना मेरे या मेरे या, ओ पिया। एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो, जीने दो, once again
धड़कन ये कहती है मेरे तेरे बिन धड़के ना, एक तो ही यार मेरा मुझको क्या दुनिया से लेना, धड़कन ये कहती है मेरे तेरे बिन धड़के
Thank you very much.